Hootsuite's integration with Google My Business allows users to engage with customer reviews, respond to questions, and create posts right from their Hootsuite dashboard. To get started, log in to your Google My Business account and make sure you've verified your business profile. Then, log into Hootsuite, go to the app directory, and install Google My Business. You'll now see a Google My Business tab in your dashboard. In each stream, authorize Hootsuite to access your Google My Business account. Then, select the business profile you want to manage. Your streams will now be populated with customer reviews, customer questions, and posts. But what if you have multiple locations you need to manage? Hootsuite enables you to manage multiple business profiles in one place. Say you're a cafe with two locations. Organize your dashboard to see reviews for all locations in one combined reviews stream, and all the questions in one questions stream. Alternately, you could set it up so each individual location has its own set of reviews, questions, and posts. Reviews are useful for attracting new customers and engaging with existing ones. In the reviews stream, you can monitor and respond to all reviews left on your business profile. Show customers you value their experience by addressing their feedback, whether it's positive or negative, in a respectful and professional way. If you're unable to turn a negative interaction around, try to take it offline and resolve the issue privately. Now let's move over to the questions stream. Questions give you insight into what your customers want to know and give you a chance to share information about your products and services. Just click answer, type your response, and post. Anyone can respond to the questions on your business profile, so monitor this stream closely so you're the first one to respond with accurate information. The final stream we'll look at is posts. In this stream, create What's New posts that grab your audience's attention. Click to add a new post, fill in the fields, and add an image. Make sure to include a call to action and a link to the webpage you want people to visit. Posts stay live on your business profile for 7 days. You'll be able to see all your current and past posts in the stream, so you can always see what's been previously posted. With your three key streams set up, you're ready to start monitoring and engaging with your Google My Business visitors from Hootsuite.